Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to see the development happening in AVADI Lake. It's a wonderful project.
The bank is going to be formed as a park with a boating facility here,
which is going to help the entire area to maintain their health. What we request to the government is let them maintain the quality of the construction, because it's public's hard-earned tax which is being used here. The next thing is that a lot of waste water is being added from the entire area to the lake. You can see the salt formation here. There is a lot of salt formation in the bank of the lake. You can see a lot of plastic waste and salt deposit in the bank of the lake.
This is because all the rainwater canals have been connected to the lake, but people have connected the drainage water to it, which is contaminating the lake. The underground drainage project, which was ready before 5 years, is still not in action. That's a major reason, I think, because of a lot of drainage water mixing to the lake. So hope the government will take immediate action to function it at the earliest and solve these issues before the park is open.
Drainage leads to the lake. You see the construction quality of this pedestrian, the rails, which is not even a couple of years old. It's totally washed away. And since we are spending so much of crores in this project, we don't want this kind of quality of construction and the wastewater to be. We have an either an STP or a filter plant which will avoid the water directly flowing in. This water not only brings a lot of salt into the water, but also a lot of slush and plastic waste have been banked in this lake. So filtering it will be a very nice process, because there is a lot of slush in the lake right now. This not only spoils the groundwater, but also the health of the public here.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please like, share, comment and subscribe.
Thank you.